unleashing his feet on Chibi, Cao Cao sweeps aside Zhou Yu's plot, resulting in a great victory for the Wei Empire. Emerging victorious from the brutal battle, Cao Cao extends his reach south all the way to Jiangdong. In 211, Cao Cao and his army head west. Along the way, Ma Chao, Han Sui, and other members of the group known as the Guanzhong Ten lie in wait for Cao Cao's troops. Fearing an attack by Cao Cao, Ma Chao and his men gather their forces at Tong Gate. Cao Cao, not interested in Guanzhong, has his eyes set on the lands beyond. However, Ma Chao, his father having been killed by Cao Cao, stands before the Wei ruler, vengeance smoldering within his eyes.
I don't really feel that good about this fight.
Must you? Always look for justice in battle. I will do anything, anything to obtain Guanzhong. Zhu Huan, I need your help for that.
Very well. I shall prepare for the journey north.
Lord Cao Cao! Food has been prepared! You can't fight on an empty stomach!
I think perhaps it is better this way.
Huh?
They're just a mixed humans. They're no match for us. Jia Hao Wan, Cao Ren, station yourselves in front of the Tong Gate. Zhu Huan, send a detachment to cross to the south.
They're strong.
They look strong. Take heart.
We will attack them with the southern unit first. I defeated an officer. Leave just enough men to hold the Tong Gate. Cao Ren!
Ha! I understand.
Reinforce the southern units. We will take them in one shot.
They look strong. Take heart.
I defeat an officer.
Don't slap! Fight!
Let's go!
come to be hasty. Wait for reinforcements.
It doesn't look good.
Put away your soul.
Cao Cao, what are you up to?
You and I have been friends for a long time. Come now, don't you think we can just talk this over?
We're in trouble if things keep going like this.
Officer!
Cao Cao, I shall avenge my father and brother. You are brave. We shall meet again.